For quick access, you can pin on screen keyboard to start menu on Windows 10. Let's see how to do it. Click on the search box or search icon, present on the taskbar. Type on screen keyboard in the search box. Right-click on screen keyboard. Click on pin to start. Now, on screen keyboard is pinned to start menu. To check out more tech videos, click here. To subscribe GuruAid channel, click here. For instant tech support, call GuruAid toll-free numbers.